dawn of the first day. 72 hours remaining. All right, so first thing we need to do is we have our ocarina, so now we can actually play a tune that actually slows down time. So we're going to slow down time so we can give ourselves more time, basically, to roam around. All right? Slow the current flow of time? Yes. Here we go. We're slowing down time. All right, so now that time has slowed down, it's moving at a more normal pace. Where was I? Okay, so we're going to continue talking to the NPCs. Alright, so let's do this. I think we've spoken to him before, but let's have a chat and see if he has anything else to say.
This post is an eyesore. What a sorry collection of cowards. Blech, fooey.
Alright, so he says the same thing, so not too bad. Yeah, what are you doing up there, bro?
Huh? The moon?
Oh, he spotted the moon first, did he? He's like the first person to notice it. Even the doggy has a bit of a schedule. Now, we did bank her rubies before, remember? So let's have a talk to her again. I think that's a dude, or is it a girl? I don't know. I'm gonna say it's a girl.
What's this? You need something? Excuse me, but let me take a look at you. Ah, yes! Link! If I remember, you're the little guy who deposited 19 rupees. What can I do for you today?
I don't know how she remembers me. Because like time reset and all. But I can withdraw rupees. Alright, I'm just gonna say nothing really.
Oh, is that so? Well, if you change your mind, come back and see.
So it's important that we go talk to everyone and get as much information as we can. And that's even these little shits. Hey! What up, bro? What's up?
You've a Bobby Stout, okay? That means you're gonna be one of us! In that case, I'll let you in on a bit of info I've been saving for a rainy day. Apparently, the swordsman's school gives out a cool prize to students who master the art of blade or whatever. You should try for it.
Alright, okay, so now this is something that I really need to get used to, okay? Is the notebook thing. I'm not really one that looks at notes and stuff, but obviously this is important, so I need to remember this. So if anybody needs to remind me to look at the notes and stuff, let me know. Hello, how's it going?
Still right there! You have an errand at the ocean? It is dangerous outside of town, was, so I cannot allow a child like you to...
A sword? My apologies, sir. It was wrong of me to treat you like a child. A great bay you can see clear to the ocean. It lies this way. Be careful.
Alright, so that brings us to the ocean. Cool. Alright, we're not going to go there yet. There's a lot to remember in this, you know? It's not like Ocarina of Time where you can just kind of aimlessly walk around and just kind of find shit on the way. Are you still the same kid? I hear if you deposit lots of rupees at the bank, you'll get a big wallet as a complimentary gift. Does that mean the wallet compliments you? Oh! Alright, so you get a lot of info from the NPCs.
What you doing there?
Oola, did you come to buy a bomb? This is just between us, but I have a huge bomb that this shop doesn't even carry.
Well, that bomb right there is pretty fucking huge, don't you think?
Oh, but my product is so heavy, I don't think you can carry it.
I'm sorry, I even brought it up.
Yeah, why'd you bring that up? Like, hey, wait. Is that a GameCube? That looks like a GameCube!
Can I have the GameCube, sir?
Welcome. We're expecting to get a large bomb bag in stock pretty soon. But now that I think about it, it's already late.
Okay, so later on he actually says that something happens to the shipment or something, doesn't he? Okay. So I think we just have to kind of understand the schedule for all the NPCs. I don't know why, but I think it's important. Let's go in here. Hey, shopkeeper, you got an itch there? Should I ring the bell or...
Hey.
Welcome. What you looking for?
You might want to get some cream for that rash of yours.
We don't have much, but what we do have is the best. No, really, just take a look.
Okay. Now, let's go down here. Curiosity shop opens at 10 p.m. Alright, so it's not open for a while.
Did you hear about the kidnapping?
Oh, not this again.
Oh my, the kidnapping?
Yep,
but then the kid walked... So I'm a box now. For some reason. This could be a good disguise, right?
Solid snake, eat your heart out.
Hagrid! Hey, Hagrid. What's up the stairs, Hagrid? Oh, yeah, the minigame. Let's have a play, then.
You don't have a bow, then... I guess you can't.
Do you not provide the bow? No? Alright, let's have a look in here. Hey, it's the loved up couple. What's the story here then? May I cut in, sir?
It looks like we have a visitor, honey. I wonder if it's a customer, darling. But from what I can see, he doesn't seem to have a bomb bag, honey. Oh my. And he can't play today, can he, darling?
Will you stop? Will you stop with it, please? Luigi?
Brother, I'm busy.
You're the leader of the traveling. Okay. Right then. Where are you off to, Luigi? Where are you going? Hey, are we going somewhere? Is he going in there? Are we going in? Alright. After you, Luigi. After you. Hey! What's this place?
I am of the Gorman troop. I have an appointment to meet with Madam today.
Oh, really? Then that should be fine if you just go in.
Madam? Who the frig is Matt? Hey, who's this madam one he's talking about?
So may I enter, miss?
Oh, I think so.
Alright. Okay. Whoa, what's with the music? Hey, builders, what are you doing here? Hey. Hello? Huh?
Most of the townsfolk have already taken shelter without waiting for mayor's orders. The only ones left are public servants and committee members. Mr. Mayor and carnival committee members, please order those who remain to evacuate.
Well...
You cowards! Do you actually believe the moon will fall? The confused townsfolk simply cause a panic by believing this ridiculous, groundless theory. The soldiers couldn't prevent the panic, but outside the town walls is where the danger is. You want answers? The answer is that the carnival should not be cancelled. Isn't that right, Mr. Mayor?
Well...
Huh? Are you serious, Mutar? It seems that giant chunk of rock above us hasn't caught your eye.
At this time every year, we are overrun by tourists, so why is the town empty? Clearly, it's your job to ensure that the carnival's operation, but that's only if people are here for it. Don't drag the merchants and the soldiers into this!
Let me think.
If the soldiers wish to run,
wait, we councilmen will stick to the tradition. This carnival will be a success. I've never heard of a defense unit abandoning its town. Madame Aroma would surely say the same thing, wouldn't she, Mayor Dutor?
Let's not bring my wife into this.
What the heck is going on right now, dude? This is crazy. So, the guards are angry because they don't want to be there because they feel like they're in danger. But the builders, construction workers and stuff, they're like, well, the carnival must go on. Like, they're very passionate about it and stuff. So the mayor of Clocktown... It's his job to keep the place running smoothly. He's the most influential person in town.
All must take refuge! On with the carnival! On with the carnival!
Okay. Right, I'm gonna talk to the missus. Are you still flirting? No, my turn. King Zora? What are you doing here?
Are the Finns down lately? That's the greeting used among us, Zora. Oh, forgive me, I'm Toto, manager of the Indigo's Go. I'm out of business cards, so a Zora greeting will have to do. The Indigo's is the Barbara group that we Zora are so proud of. They put out a lot of songs. One of their hits is Ballad of the Windfish. You know that song, don't you? Huh? You don't? Really? Even one? That famous? You'd be able to hear it if the show wasn't cancelled. It's such a shame.
Right, so King Zora actually became a musician. Manager of the famous Zora band, the Indiegogos. Oh, actually, he's a manager. Sorry, he's a manager of a band. Oh, hey, you must be the missus.
Oh, dear. Are you on a field trip? Or are you the expert person finder I hired? Yes, I say you have the face of a pro. The characteristics of the person I want you to find. Yes, I know them. The person I want you to locate is my son, Kathy. You know him, don't you? You don't? Really? He disappeared about a month ago. It's terrible. I'm so very worried. I can't get food down my throat. And I've lost 5 pounds.
Yeah, you look slimming, love.
You haven't anything, though. Oh, dear.
Well, I mean, I could look for him. Oh, my, of course. You are an expert. Well, I'm counting on you. Wait. I got a mask? Okay. Wear this to inquire about the missing cafe. You took the work of a pro. This was added to your notebook. Ha ha! You're too late! I saw her first! Ha ha! What's in here? So many different rooms in this place. Anything of use? Ooh! I found Kafee's diary. The wedding ceremony is soon. It might be early, but I finished my wedding mask. I wonder if Anju has made hers. Anju? She tends to do things at the last minute, so probably not. There is a gathering of the fellows at the milk bar tonight. I plan to show off my wedding mask and talk about my sweetheart as best I can. Okay. What's this? Is this a model of the town? Whoa! That is so cool! Alright, so I'm gonna try the new mask. So what's this do then? So if I talk to people then, I'll get different dialogue from people. I don't know. You don't know? This mask is creepy, look at this thing! I hear that Anju, that scatterbrain from the Stockpot Inn, is all upset because her fiancé, Kathy, is MIA. Oh! In the Stockpot Inn! Oh! This is her then. Hey! Hey! Hello? Where is she? Hello? Oh, there you are. Hey! No! Where are you going? Come back here! Ah, bollocks! Hey! Hey!
Oh, that mask. You, too? You're also looking for Kathy? Dear Kathy, where has my beloved gone off to? I just hope he's safe. Even just a little, or even just a single letter would be put me at ease. I need to know he's okay. Every day, starting at noon, I wait for the postman to bring me good news, but... Okay, who's this lady?
Oh, Dutcher.
What?
If they pick on you, you come tell teacher, okay?
Oh, poor lady.
What's this book? Granny's Diary.
It was my granddaughter who cooked again today. Putting that to the lips shortens the life. I thought of a way to get by without eating. I'll try it tomorrow. I just hope I'm not caught.
What? Why? What are you feeding this lady? She don't seem too happy about it.
Oh, Tortoise, I've already had lunch.
Grandmother, I am Anju. Tortoise was my dad. And you haven't had lunch yet.
I've already had lunch. Now be quick and take that away.
Not eating is bad for you. Please eat.
Didn't I say that already? I ate lunch, Tortoise. Impossible, child.
They don't eat my food. I give up.
Phew. Would you like me to read you a story?
The old lady from the Stockpot Inn, she's full of anecdotes. Anecdotes? I can never pronounce that word. Anecdotes, that's it, anecdotes. If you can stay awake, she'll read all kinds of fascinating books. But I can go in this room. All the music! The windmill music! What the f-
Don't speak to her right now. She hasn't finished her new dance for the town's carnival. Even though the song is finished.
The official musician for Gorman's traveling troupe. He's so talented. He can even compose songs right on the spot. Hey, you the guy with the magic carpet? This training center is friendly, polite, 24-hour one-on-one training that will noticeably improve your sword skills. From now until the end of the carnival, join at a special discount. So will you try it? Give me the export course. You don't have enough. Oh, I have no money. Oh, shite. What? All right, I'll do the 1 rupee. Let's do it. Now then, before you draw your sword, I shall teach you the basics of unarmed combat. I start with sideways jumps. Yeah, no, that's easy. I can do that. Oops, I chopped it. My bad. There, look, I did it. So sorry. Yeah, skill. Alright, now think of that log as an enemy and practice your sword skills. This is the vertical cut. Press B after L targeting with L, then begin. Yeah! There you go. So you want me to jump first? Ah! Oh, sick! Thank you! Right, we're going outside for the first time. I haven't gone outside yet, so... The southern swamp at Woodfall lies in the direction. Be careful. First time going outside! Termina Field! Whoa! That looks like Death Mountain! I don't think it is! Whoa! We're outside for the first time! What is that? Ooh. I got him! Yes! I got a red rupee! Nice! Ah! Keys! Oh, I hate keys! Oh, everybody knows I hate keys! Oh no. A blood moon rises once again. Uh-oh. Oh. I remember this. Tail. And I drew this with the Skull Kid when we first met him. Oh! He told us that he had been fighting with his friends and that they had left him all alone. So I figured out that their names are actually Tattle and Tail. Like Tattletail, which is very clever. Just wasn't sure how to pronounce their names. Whoa, what's going on? Oh, there's Skull Kid! It's all cold. Oh no! Oh! They keep him warm. Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, so this is how they became friends. What? Aww. Dude, this is gonna pull on the heartstrings. So they drew that together. Oh, that's really sweet. I'm sure it was because he was always playing tricks, so nobody wanted to play with him. Aww. But to do what he did just because of that? Look! Majora's mask! And once he got his power... What? I can't believe that. Night of the first day. 60 hours remain. Oh my god. Right, where was I? I was going this way. Oh! Oh god! No! Not happening, Wolfie. Not today. Got him. Got him. Oh my god, how many Wolfies is there? Come on in. Let's go. I'm ready for you. Come on. Got him. Yeah. What's the story with this dude? What are you doing up there, eh? Get down.
What's this? Great clothes. What fairy? Sir, could you by chance be a forest fairy?
Oh my. My name's Tingo. I think I am the same as you, sir. A forest fairy.
We don't think you're a forest fairy, Tingle. I'm sorry. I hate to break it to you.
Alas, though, I'm already age 35.
Oh, Tingle.
No fairy has come to me yet. My father tells me to grow up and act my age. But why? I tell you, Tingle is the fairy reincarnation of a fairy. Now, while I stand here waiting for a fairy of my own, I sell maps to help out my father. Lucky, lucky. You're so lucky to have a fairy. I know, I know. We should be friends.
Alright, so... Oh, so he sells the other maps. There's snow... I'll get the waterfall map.
Yippee!
Oh, now you find your way around the swamp. The red arrow on the map shows where you entered, and the yellow arrow shows your current location.
Well, call again. Tingle, tingle, kalulipa! These are the magic words that Tingle created himself. Don't steal them.
Oh, I assure you, I will not be stealing your words. Southern swamp. It's the owl. No!
This is a rare sight. You are fairy child, correct? What business might you have in this poison swamp? If you dare not venture further, I shall pass no judgment. It is better that you retreat until you are ready to return. The swamp you are in has lost its guardian deity, but it was destined to fade away. Ooh, ooh. And that destiny is not solely limited to this swamp. If you have the courage and determination to proceed in the face of destiny, then I shall teach you something useful. The stone statue over there that bears close resemblance to me, I place those throughout this land to aid the one with the power to change destiny, wherever he may appear. If you have spoken forth to any of my stone statues and thus spread their wings, then a song carved into the stone at my feet will certainly be of some assistance. Remember it well and play it wherever the need arises. Notes are carved in the stone. Made us. Song of Soaring. You learn the Song of Soaring. This melody swoops you up and sends you soaring to any stone owl. Fast traveling! Statue, you've already activated all in an instant. Whoa, so the statues are like fast travel areas or locations. Whenever you play the song, we shall be reminded of our eternal friendship, which transcends both time and space. Cool! So I can fast travel back to the town now as well, because I already spoke to this owl. Whoa, this place is cool. Swarm Tourist Center ahead. Hey there, wanna be friends? Thanks for stopping by. I'm doing business with a focus on Deku Scrub clientele. Actually, I want to do business at the palace, but there was this big octopus and, well, nothing could really be done about it. So I set up shop here. Do you know what magic beans are, sir? I'll sell you one for 10 rupees. I don't know if I have any magic beans. I don't want any at the moment. Oh, well, that's too bad. If you ever want any, look me up. There's a place in the field area that actually can plant them, so I can get the chest, I think. All right, let's see what's in here.
Hagrid?
What happened?
Welcome. Wait, is this your first time at the swamp? In that case, try our famous boat cruise. It's a loop of the swamp. By the way, by way of the Deku's palace. Of course, the swamp's been kind of poisoned lately. Oh, and there's also that huge, horrible monster. No wonder business is slow. Old Kuma's boat cruise. Ticket office is closed. Please inquire at the Magic Hag's Potion Shop near the edge of the swamp.
What?
My God.
It's a lovely picture of you there, Hagrid. Wait, what's this place? More pots. I'll take all these. Thank you. What's in here? Isn't this... Oh my God, hey! Who's gone? Wait a minute! It's one of the witches! Hang on! Where's your sister?
Welcome! My potions work very well, they do. Are you by any chance a boat, cruise, customer? How unfortunate. Kome has gone into the woods out back. Look for mushrooms. Now that I think about it, she's a bit late coming back.
What are you? How did... Aikinji!
Sir, could you go find her for me? Yes, it's easy getting lost in those woods. Ask the monkeys that live in the forest for directions.
Alright, I'll go find her then. So we have to go find her sister then.
It's a monkey!
Oh my God, is this like the lost woods?
Hello, monkey!
Follow me! Follow me!
Okay. I'll follow you. Where are we going? You're going too fast, monkey. Whoa! Whoa! Ferocious turtle! Slow down, monkey! I can't keep up! Whoa! What are you? Did you go this way? Oh. Oh, yeah, I found her.
Oh, help me.
Oh, I got you.
I was just busy minding my own business. Picking mushrooms. When bam, I got hit from behind. That pesky skunkhead. Didn't he think an old cat hag wouldn't recognize him if he hit his face? Ow. To think he's that powerful. And now I can't even move. You don't you have anything that gives you energy?
Oh, shite. I have nothing. I should have got you a potion. Here, have a Deku Nut. It's full of nutrition.
What is this? You're no help. I say, you're not at all what you make yourself out to be.
Shite. Have some grass? Do you want some grass? Grass has got nutrients. Right, I found your sis.
What's that? The school kid got Kuvey? That's ridiculous. If it's just a school kid, then what harm could he possibly do? Oh, well, if that's true, then take this potion to her. This isn't good.
Oh, she actually gave it to me. A bottle of red. Bit of red wine will get her sparked up again, will it?
All right. Quick, take that potion to her.
Need to lay off the wine, love. I don't know why that gives you energy, but sure, look, it is what it is, I guess. Okay, I got you something. I got you something. Here you go. Bit of red wine. Bit of Chardonnay there.
Ah, that got color. That smell. That's definitely good, I guess.
I'm gonna snatch it off me, like, Jesus.
Oh, I feel the energy flow.
No, you're just tipsy, love.
Kume's revived.
You saved me.
Yeah, I killed you once as well. Do you remember, no?
I'm the swamp tour guide. I run the boat crew, so come by if you want a free ride.
I thought you'd give me a What the f- Oh, that's right, I can warp. Right exit. Oh, so I can go to Clock Town or here. What? That is so weird. Oh. My god, there's so much more to this game than there was in the Ocarina of Time. They took everything that they'd done in Ocarina of Time and just sprinkled fairy dust all over it and just made it even more like complex, more advanced.
Oh, thanks for what you did back there. In a special deal just for you, I'll let you take the cruise for free.
Ah, yes! Yes! Ah, yes, we got a special going on right now, so we're giving this out for free. A pictograph box. You can take a nice picture from the boat. Take it to the fellow over there. What? Welcome to the boat cruise. I can take pictures. Oh my god! This is cool! Yay, I'm on holidays! I'm on holidays! Take a picture of that. Oh, yeah, that's lovely. Take a picture of that. Yeah, I'll keep that. That's lovely, that. All right, well, what's next? Waterfall! Yay! Oh, cool! Cave! I'm a right tourist, I am. Whoa! Oh, this is so lovely! It's really nice! Monster! I see... Dead ahead, you'll see a rowdy big octo blocking the way. So hold on to your britches. Oh my god, it just crashed into it. What the hell? Well, that was a bit mean, wasn't it? Whoa, what's this place? Oh, look, a monkey! Hey, monkey!
We have now arrived at the Deku Palace. The swamp water is poisonous here, so please watch your step.
I'm disembarking. Hey, monkey.
You have strange powers now. Me been watching you from the forest. Lately, this swamp is filled with poison water. Woodfall temple across swamp strange, but me not able to find temple entrance. Temple for Deku only. Brother want to see Deku princess to find temple. It not go well. Now brother captured by Deku.
Oh no.
Brother in palace. He and swamp in big danger. Help!
You want me to follow you? I'll follow you. Cool song. Deku Palace. Honest music. Hey there. How's it on? Hello, brethren. How art thou?
This is the palace of the Deku Kingdom. Only those in official business may enter. But you may enter to see the public humiliation of the foolish monkey who enraged our king, who angered our king, excuse me. Follow this horse straight to the royal chamber. Do not enter any other areas whatsoever.
Oh, the monkey! Look at this! This is so cool!
Princess only recently learned to play the Deku pipes. His Royal Highness was so proud of her.
Alright.
I saw it. The monkey and the princess entered the temple at night. But only the monkey came back out.
Oh, my leash. Whoa. Who are you? With the mustache.
Now that our beloved princess is missing, the king has been unable to keep his cool. I feel the princess may be caught up in some kind of trouble, just as that monkey claims. But in this current state, the king can even send troops out to look for her. What are we to do?
King, what's up?
I haven't seen your face before. Are you visiting? Usually I wouldn't allow the likes of you in my royal chamber, but today is different. We're about to punish the foolish monkey who kidnapped the Deku Princess. He has insulted the royal family. I'll show him what happens when you do that. That foolish monkey, he's up in the cage. Take a good look at his face. Monkey, I'll save you, monkey. I promise. Monkey!
I keep saying that I kidnapped her. No matter how many times they say it, it's not going to bring a princess back. If you're not careful, the princess will fall victim to a monster. Please believe my words.
I believe your words. I do. Oh! Hey!
Was my brother alright? Did you see entrance to the cage? We know secret route there. Enter secret route from outer garden entrance. But the entrance is tall place. No can reach it. Need bean from bean cellar. Live beneath palace garden.
Oh, I need a bean? Bloody hell! Yes, I understand.
Oh, you smart! Plant bean in soft place by outer garden.
Shite, I need a bean! We need a bean. Oh, they're all guards, are they? Shite. So good. Oh my god, I love the music. piece of heart. How do I get that? Uh-oh! Oh shit, I've been caught! Damn it! Oh god. Oh god, oh god. Oh god. Oh my god, I don't know how I can get caught there. The hell? Oh god. Don't catch me, don't catch me! Alright, what's down here? I'm not here. Ah! This place is a freaking maze! Down here. Down here, I'll probably get beans down here. Yes!
You're the first customer I've had in a long time. Do you need any magic beans? They sprout leaves as soon as you order them. I'll give you one free sample, so try planting it some soft soil. You can always buy more!
Alright, I got magic beans.
You can get to the outer garden from over by the fountain. Find a soft soil in there! You can use it!
So can I... Can I use this water? Can I use this? Oh, here, look! I'll plant it here! Now, we need to water it. Yes! Now. Cool. Alright, now I'm up. Oh! Sick! Yes! This is so cool! Whoa! Jesus! That was close! Got him! I love the music! It's so awesome! Ooh. Get out of it! Balance it, balance it, balance it. We got it, boys. Yes. Yeah. Oh, we made it. Yes.
Oh, you. How did you get here? Shh. If they see you, they'll capture you. What? My brother asked for you. Your help? Oh, I'm terribly sorry. Just try to cut the rope. We'll talk later.
Ah! Oh! No good after all. Damn it! Wait, you don't happen to have something that can make a lot of noise, like a loud instrument, with sound that carries a long way? Yeah? If you have one, show it to me. What about the ocarina? What is this, no? You want this? That tiny thing will never do. Don't you have anything else? I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll pull my mask. Don't freak out. Just don't freak out. This is completely normal. Right. How's this? How's these?
Oh, you have them? You do? Just like the princess. Deku pipes. Those will work great.
Oh, the princess has Deku pipes as well. By the way. Oh, shit. Who are you? What happened? Why did I fall over there? Uh-oh, he's seen me. That's not important now. Just listen to me. I was trying to find out about the poison in the swamp, so I went to Woodfall Temple above the waterfall. But the temple had become a monster's lair, and the princess was captured by the monster. Since the Deku King thinks I kidnapped the princess, he won't listen to a word I say. Now the princess is in trouble, so I must somehow hurry to the temple and save her. Do you understand? Yes, I get it. So then, that means you will go in my place and save the princess. Okay, sure. Okay, now I'll teach you the melody that opens the temple. The princess taught it to me. We can't let them hear us, so I'll sing it softly. Open your ears and listen hard. AX, AX. Okay, we'll give it a whirl. Oh shit, L first, sorry. My bad, I messed that one up. I'll try again. You played the sonata. Oh, look, they're all dancing to it. You learned the sonata of awakening. Aww. This melody awakens those who have fallen into a deep sleep. Everyone, did you hear that? This melody, which only the Deku royal family knows. It proves the foolish monkey deceived the princess so he could enter the temple. Oh, for God's sake. Everyone, let the monkey's punishment commence. For God's sake. Oh, no. You better take the pathway to the Deku people used to get to Woodfall Temple. But you must hurry. If you don't, I will be punished by the Deku King. Oh, jeez. Alright, so, temple, what do I get over there? There's caves or something over there, though. What's in here? Just out of curiosity. Southern swamp? Uh-oh. Get away, creepy-looking yorkie. Woo-hoo-hoo! I love flying in this game, it's so fun. Alright, let's try that again. Alright, here we go. So we need to go this way, don't we? Yeah, so we need to get up on top of the waterfall by going here. Like this. Cross this way. We can actually save it here. Alright, so where's this? That just brings us back then. This doesn't actually bring us back anywhere. Okay, so let's go in here. Oh, look at the moon. Woodfall. Ooh. Whoa. What is that? Wait. Wait. Got him. Right up the ass. You like that? Come at me, bro. Yeah. Got him. Is the Deku scrub mark? I wonder if they worshipped here. Yes, I can fast travel here now. We'll play the new one that we got. The Sonata of Awakening. Let's try it. Here we go. Oh! Something's happening! Whoa, there's the temple! Oh, fairy! Yes, I caught my first fairy! Yay! Awesome! We got the temple! Woohoo! And we're in our first temple of Majora's Mask. Woodfall Temple. Whoa. Cool. Yes. Alright, so there's some places down below we can look at as well. So what's them things? Got him. Stray fairy. This is your first one. Okay, so we got a stray fairy. Another stray fairy. That's stray fairy number two. Oh! Oh! Really? Oh, you want to roll? Oh, don't make me do it. Whoa! Crap! What is this? What are they? Wait. Yeah! Let's go! Feel the wrath! Listen to that. Turn it up. It's so cool. A stench. This place stinks just like that poison swamp. Whoa, see that flip? That was badass. Oh, I got another one. That's three stray fairies now. I need a key for that. Right. What's the story with that? I think I need to be a Deku Scrub. Oh, look, I'm not gonna make that! Yes! Yes! That's four! Awesome! Right, so how do I... Okay, let's go through here then. Oh, how do I get up there? This. Yes. This a key? Yes! First key. First key success. Keep moving forward. Oh! Squirtles! Ah, I can't get me. I'm in the flower. What you gonna do? Nothing! So we need to take all these guys to eat. Oh! Did you see that? I'm sick. Oh god! I'm sick! So we need a blast. Yeah! That was so cool! Oh yeah! In your face! Yes! Oh! Chest! Let's have at it! Oh, it's cool, it jumps into the chest. And we got the dungeon map. Okay. So now we can actually see around as well. Right, GG's everyone, GG's! Alright, here we go. Alright, so we're in here now. We weren't in this room before. The Majora's Mask symbol again. This looks pretty light. Well, don't just stand there. Press and hold A to grab it. Move it. Oh, hang on. Alright, so how do we... Can I jump across there? Yeah, I can. Let's go over here. Right. I need fire. How the heck am I gonna get fire?
No, you need three.
No, I don't need four. I just need to unequip the stick really quickly. Because then that saves the stick. Oh! That does not save the stick! Oh! Don't jump into the water, Link. Alright, we got that one. Now. Oh no. Oh no. Put away the stick. Put away the stick. No, don't hit. Go, 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 go. Come on. You got it. What did I do? Oh no, the time. Shite. Oh, what the heck? Ah! No, I don't have time for this.
Coffee.
That weight
as well, and then regret like straight away again.
So bad.
I
Come on. If this is a bow and arrow, then we can keep going forward. Damn it! It's a compass. You did not say top of the morning.
I used it in a sentence.
Get out. Nobody says that here. No, you're not my girlfriend anymore. How the hell do we... But can you bring the stick across? Look, we'll test it. You can! Oh my god, I didn't think you could! Yes! Awesome! No! God, I'll whack it with my stick, I will.
Be careful. I sense a lot of evil here.
Oh. Oh, I see the evil. See no evil, fear no evil. I'm Link, bitch! Come on! I got you! Yeah! I'm awesome! I'm unreal! I am so cool! Give me fire! I need fire! Ah! Yes! Whoa! Yeah! Let me in here! I got this! Oh! We transforming? I can transform ya! Let's go! I see one of them fairies down there. Gotcha! My sickle. Get out of it! Yeah, I am awesome, yeah! Oh! No! I was... What the fudge? Where are you? Oh, you're actually having a laugh. I can do this. Okay, okay, got this. Okay. We get you. Oh, go back, go back, go back.
Wait.
A minute. Yes, finally. Yes! Bloody hell. I don't want to go back here. All right, let's go down here. All right, now, lads, huh? Progression. Another fairy.
Hey, fairy. Here, little feller.
The seventh one. How many is there? Oh, for fuck's sake! How do I need to be... Now. Okay. What did that do? I got another stray fairy. Alright, now what? So I need to light that. What I need to light... How do I... I'll take some fire, please. Give me some fire. Why am I back here? Of all pla- In here then. Alright, so I'm in here. There's a door here. Or there's a door here that I haven't been in yet. I thought it was in there. Okay. Wait, apparently I haven't been here yet. Uh-oh. What? Rip. Alright. Come on then. Oh, you got fire. Oh, he got fire. Nope. Got him. Better be a bow and arrow. Or something that'll help me transfer fire. Yes! I got a hero's bow! Thank God! Oh my God, yes! Okay, yes! Alright, now! Now, lads. But now that we have this, then we can actually do this. So, I wonder... Right, so let's switch back to this. Actually, wait. Isn't there an eye over here? Hang on. So if I do this. Hit that eye. What'll that open up? Oh, so now I can actually go across. I can go over there. Cool. What's over here? Oh, what is that?
Ha!
What is that? What? What? Oh, hang on. I got this. Oh, shit. Oh, not again. I couldn't see him. Oh, that happened. Oh. I got him! Frog? Boss key! Frog? Hey, frog! Hey! You alright? You okay, little froggy? Can't talk to him. Yes! Alright, so I got the boss key now. So, I hope everybody enjoyed this episode of Majora's Mask. Obviously, this was a really interesting episode. Simply because we actually decided to leave the town and explore. And it actually gives me a better understanding of the game now as well, which is really important because at first, when I first played the game, and then once I finished playing, when I ended the stream, I was like, God, this game is actually kind of daunting. You know, it was almost like I have to edge myself to play it because I'm like, God, I'm going to have to like try figure out so much on stream. And that can be like, that can create like a sense of anxiety for the streamer. It's like, oh no, there's so much to do. I don't want to be an idiot and take forever, you know, because I want to entertain you all as well. But I feel like now after this stream, I'm a lot more confident playing this game now. Like, I genuinely feel a lot more confident. I have a more of an understanding of the tools that are at my disposal, how to use them, how the event notes work, and all that stuff. So, I think overall, we may not have made, like, loads of progress, but I feel like I've done so much now that going into my next stream, I'm going to be even more confident going in and I have more of an idea of how to use everything. So that's good. That's good because it is a little bit daunting at first when it comes to these games because there's a lot of different like tools and mechanics in it. And Majora's Mask takes it to a whole new level, man. Like it really does. It's a lot more complex and more technical. But I like that about it, you know. So now going forward, we have a boss to fight. And then once we beat that boss, that's officially our first proper temple done in the game. So I'm really looking forward to the next one. I'm looking forward to next Monday now. I really am. So if anybody's just new or just tuning in, we do this every Monday. I know it's Tuesday, but yesterday I had to take a break because we've done a long charity stream on Sunday. But Mondays is usually Majora's Mask. So anybody that wants to know, the Nightbot has the schedule there. So definitely go check out the Nightbot or you can check the schedule down below anyway. But yeah, really loved what we got so far. This game is super interesting. I think if you really like dug deep into this game, it's got so much story. Like it's so full of story and I love that. And loads of different interesting characters that we keep coming across as well, which is great. And you know, seeing more of the Deku Sprout race as well, that's so cool. I love that. So overall, awesome game, really unique. I like the dynamic between switching from a Deku Sprout to Link. Because you have to utilize that in certain ways to get past certain areas, which is really, really interesting. So, overall, such an awesome game, and I look forward to the next stream. Next stream, we're going to beat the boss, save the Deku princess, and then figure out what we're going to do next after that. I'm really, really excited for the next bit. But I'm going to end the video segment here. Thank you all so much for watching. And as always, stay geeky, stay cool, be awesome, and be happy. And I'll see you dudes in my next Majora's Mask video. See you later, dudes.